We're 5.5 games back of the Astros. The A's are... God damn it. The A's, man. The A's.
There's Petco Park on a fine right. night for baseball here on the show.
All right, here we go. We're gonna whoop that Padre A.
Steps in for his first try, and in case you haven't been following him, he's arguably been one of the hottest hitters.
So far, went 0 for 5 last game.
From the stretch, here's the pitch.
I swung the first pitch again. What am I doing? Oh my God. No, I didn't mean to guess pitch location. Shit.
0-1, here's the pitch.
So on Twitter that I missed the autism awareness contribution. Thanks for continuing to make me proud of being part of this community, my man. You guys are all amazing. Undercover Gamer, thank you so much, man. Yeah, dude, people were donating like crazy, man. It was. I did it again. Why did I? Okay, fuck. No, we're good. People were donating like crazy. It was awesome, dude. It was awesome. It was a good time. Good things happen, man. Thanks for the love, buddy. Oh, in the dirt. Oh, my God. I can see inside of you. Watch him get gunned. No, he's safe. Base hit scores him now. Base hit scores him now. Let's go. Base hit right here.
Has to be thinking strikeout here. Swinging a ball.
Come on. Oh! Come on. It was on the line, Blue. Get your eyes checked.
Now a 58-foot curveball that misses for a ball.
And you know, all you have to do is point back to yesterday's ball game. This was part of their downfall, hitting with runners in scoring position. They just couldn't sustain any kind of offense.
Oh, I'll take it, I guess.
Big boost if he could turn it.
We don't score.
Michael King digs in with his team still looking at a zero in the hit column.
Yeah, they just haven't been able to figure it out yet, but it's still early.
I did it again.
We're seeing some pretty good pitching so far.
Why?
In this game.
Why? What? I think I'm slow. I think there's something wrong with me mentally.
Hit hard on the ground towards
and then
second.
I hit that like a dinker little sloot.
To first gets him and the side is retired. So nothing happening this time around. We'll head now to the Michael King digs in, and we'll see what he can do here with two on and two out here in the fifth.
Yeah, a couple of ducks on the pond out there looking to make that trip home. This is a big two-out AP
right
here, guys.
Oh, that's an error.
And he whiffs on it as this ball's right
oh, it's not
glove.
A hit, but at least we scored a run from it. And he's that's an error. Right over his glove. It gave me the base hit.
And you can see the pitching coach heading for the mound.
Okay, we'll take it. We'll take it. Gave me the hit and the RBI.
First try. Walker peers in. Here it is on 2-2.
Swing and no. I'm on it. I'm not on it. It's all you guys. All you guys, boys. Let's go. Good job. Good defense. Oh God.
So stepping in, number 69. As he'll look to bring home that
number 69. That's what my mom calls me.
Hit into the outfield. Fastball off the plate away. It's ball one.
And the M's just need that one big hit that's been eluding them.
Little
come on.
Stand up. And indeed, he'll not even try as he goes to first, and that means two
I moved the runners, but I don't know if they're going to score. Oh, we're ahead. Yes.
So coming to the plate, Michael King, although there are a couple of bases open, and we'll see if they think about working around him. Here's the first pitch to him.
And I was that far in front of it. What am I doing, man? I was so early. It's a 91-mile-an-hour fastball, bro. You throw like a goon.
The 0-1 pitch.
And then you throw me a changeup. You are a bastard. 0-2. All I need to do is hit it deep.
Struck him out. And now they'll likely need a base hit to get that runner home from third.
Oh my God. Solari, mate, thank you so much for the 903 sub, buddy. Welcome back. The woes continue.
He's not able to pick up the
that was a dirty curveball, man.
Digging in the switch hitter.
I don't know what is wrong with me, boys. I'm shit in the bed tonight. I just can't play.
Last time.
And Matt, with the double play in order, they'll obviously be looking to induce another ground ball out of him right here.
Grounded. What the fuck? I've never seen... Hello? I've never seen that. I've never seen that.
But he'll recover to get the force at second. A fantastic play.
I've never done that Showtime event. I've never had Showtime. Holy shit. I didn't even know how to do that. That's the first time I've seen that.
A good outing from your starting pitcher, but this man went above and beyond in this.
I didn't know what I was doing, boys. At least we won. That was the first time I've ever seen that.
Really pitched well.
Well, we got the out, boys. It wasn't an error. That wasn't an error. We got the out. That's not an error, Joe. We got an out at second. We got lucky. It should have been an error, but it wasn't. It wasn't an error, Joe. You're crazy. We got the out. It was a force out. We got saved by the shortstop.
Clear skies over Petco Park in San Diego. Today, the second of two here to start the week between the Seattle Mariners.
All right, come on.
Michael King will stand in now. And as you can see,
runner on, one out.
Play with 16 home runs on the season so far.
Number 17 right now, baby. That's what's going to happen.
Shields pauses. Here's the first pitch.
Ball one,
off to plate and low here, ball one. These Padres, Eric, as they take the field this afternoon, they continue to fall on hard times, losing again last time out, and that makes seven losses in their last eight games.
And it's been a little bit of a
rocky ball. It's a ball, ump.
One win
you
to show
shit.
For the first four games. I think
you're
it starts
fired.
With the They've got to get a good performance out of this starter if they want to turn around their fortunes.
Try to sit on the changeup. Try to sit on the changeup. Apparently, I didn't sit enough. Now I'm down in the count. Oh, man. I could just not hit anything.
Before the pitch, a move by Shields. And a dive, but he's back.
Why not? Make him get dirty.
I'm too tired, boys. Staying in there. Staying in there.
Remain one and two. One and two, here it comes. Grounded to third.
Oh, and I'm going to ground into a double play.
The second for one. Relay to first in time. And just
sticking in my butt.
Just
do it. Sticking in my butt. Why not?
Two runs last night.
It'd be better than this.
He's been averaging at least an RBI per game over his last 10, so yesterday's performance shouldn't have come as...
And the throw to first is there. The inning is over. We'll move on to the second now at Petco
Park.
Oh,
man.
With no...
We haven't hit a home run in almost two series.
King stands in with two on and two out here in the third.
And you know, some guys just get better with runners in scoring position and two out.
Damn right I do.
Big at bat for him right here, even though it's still early.
Hit the other.
Come on. Come on. It's too much air. Too much air, man. No.
Retire the side.
Got a good pitch that we could take opposite field, and we couldn't do anything with it.
Set to lead us off in the home half of the fourth inning. Sent on the ground out to second. And
Woo.
A rather easy first out.
Yo, that wasn't easy, man. That was stressful.
Michael King will get things going here in the Mariners sixth as he'll step in to lead off the inning.
And right here is an important time for them to climb back into this one.
I swung on another first pitch, low.
Sooner rather than
I
later.
Think I'm intoxicated, but I'm not. No, I am. Yeah, I'm drunk as shit.
That goes foul. Two strikes on him now.
Here, man. Listen. There you go.
Down the third baseline. Throw to first gets him, so the leadoff man's retired here to begin
three.
The sixth.
Well,
Manny Carrara.
Have we gotten a hit against them yet?
Here in the sixth for the hometown team.
Are we 0-8
guys,
this series?
This is the guy you want leading off this inning. He's your leadoff man, so maybe he can get things started for a little bit of.
It's all right, hey.
And
we tied it up. We tied it up. We good.
Sam Mejia strides in now, and we'll see if he can come through with two
on
and two out here in the sixth.
Well, there's still a lot of this game left, but it is starting to get late. This is a big opportunity to want to let slip away.
There we go.
On the first and the
got out of the inning. Okay.
Goes by the board.
Come on, tie game. The fuck? Another defensive play.
Hit out towards second. Reined in.
I don't know why I'm throwing it to first, but we'll do it anyway.
On to first, and this will remain a tie ball game as the inning is over. So no runs
here. There we go. All right.
Michael King will step in.
Ooh, we're ahead by one.
Spot here in a game as close as this one.
And a chance at redemption, too, because he hasn't done much through his first
three plate appearances. Hey, shut up,
asshole. He could make up for all of that with a base hit right here.
We shouldn't be more patient. We're just not patient enough. Yeah, we got a nice 2-0 count. We're gonna
see
here we go. That's every time. Yes. That's the cue.
To see if he'd go out of the zone to try to chase.
That's the cue for a good hit. And it's right to him.
Mejia is right there.
You are shitting my penis.
For the first down.
That was the cue for the home run, the two-run shot.
Michael King will get a shot here in a bases-loaded situation.
This is what we were ready for.
The right man for the job up here.
Yeah, the team leader in RBIs. He's got a shot to push.
Go foul, go foul, go foul, go foul, go foul. That was the pitch, though. Look at where that pitch is. That's one you want to turn on.
Off the plate, one ball, one strike.
Come on, boys.
And this is low, ball two. 2-1.
Deep breath time now on the mound. You've got to compose yourself. And that strike zone's looking about the size of a tin can.
And this could be trouble now. It's 3-1. In danger now of a second walk out of the bullpen.
Not exactly providing relief. He's got to find it here somehow.
That's a gapper, boys! RBIs, let's go!
Split the alley for extra bases. One run is scored. Two runs score. And a
three RBI double, boys! Let's go! Cleared the bases.
Out of the plate, Nelson Cruz.
GG.
Woo!
There we go.
Striking out is one of the many frustrations that go along with hitting, and you have to accept that it's going to happen sometime.
I got 3-1. Three balls.
And
one
a good
strike.
Comeback
before Nelly gets K'd up.
No shortage of extra base hits, as you see the totals there. And he takes ball four.
Now he got walked.
So now at least they're set up for the force at any base here with two away.
New pitcher, Adam Lind. He's 2-for-4 with a home run. Watch him crush a three-run home run. Second home run in the game. Because I was talking smack.
He'll face him with runners at first and second, and two away.
And now he gets to face some fresh meat. He's already got one homer in this game, remember.
Come on.
Pulled toward right center field.
Come on.
Grossman.
Come on.
Move.
Oh. I thought it was gone. Or at least a gapper, I thought. There we go.
And the Mariners were given a
and Adam gets player of the game. Adam gets player of the game, even though it was, his home run was a solo home run. They don't give it to me, who went 1-for-5 with 3 RBIs.
He came through with a couple of
you know, my at-bat was the most clutch of the game, I think. I think I deserve that. But no, motherfucking Adam Lind over here, because he hit one motherfucking home run. 3 games over 500, boys. Oh my God, San Diego is 16-38. I hope to God we beat them. Put that there. Skip the training. All right, we got two more games. Come on, let's sweep them. Let's sweep the Padres. Bing, 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 bing. I don't care if my team was already winning. I had 3 RBIs. You only had 1. Come on. Caught stealing? 0. Jonathan's been caught stealing twice. All right. We're getting a home run.
From Seattle tonight, where
oh, wait. This is a different series? Oh, we're doing...
Comfort.
Wait, we have two game series against San Diego? Oh, well.
Michael
let's just finish this out.
Will stand in for the first time
no outs.
With that average in the stratosphere, up over 360 to begin play. From the stretch, here's the pitch.
And
oh,
fuck
with
you.
The fastball, strike one. Eric, this Padre team, as they take the field here tonight, they've been mired in a team-wide slump of late, as with the loss last time out...
And this takes into account a really terrible stretch of games at home. They won just once on their just completed homestand. So things are definitely not looking up as they kick off this road trip.
And he wastes a fastball high there, 1-2.
Still now on 1-2, you don't have to make the perfect pitch out there. The count is still well in your favor on the mound.
2-0 count, or 2-2 count.
That's a good idea, 1-2 right there, just to see if he'd chase. But now with the count even, I think this one has to be in the strike zone because you don't want to run the risk of loading the bases for the cleanup guy.
Should be ball four.
Has to be thinking strikeout here.
No, and I
be a tough play.
Holy shit, bro, you got a missile.
Real shot at two as he's safe easily at
That's
first.
Unfortunate.
Nelson Cruz will stand in here, currently sixth in the American League in runs, but with a chance to
Oh, what the fuck? No, no. Holy shit.
But he's safe at first Ooh. As he gets back
close.
In time.
I hit the button a little too soon. Okay, dude, sorry. Well, now he knows I'm going to go. Fuck that. I'm not going.
High fly ball out to straightaway center. Grossman.
Sack fly.
Left, makes the catch, but the runner from third breaks for home. The run is in to score, and they take an early 1-0 lead.
Nah, Revolution, I let it go far. I let it go into the zone because it was an outside pitch. I was trying to hit an opposite field. I'm not trying to pull it. That's why I waited a little bit longer. Padetta says, here's a $5 tip to Mr. Handsome, Lady Hug, Mini H. Oh, hey, Padetta. Thanks for the $5 holla. I appreciate it.
Takes a look at a changeup there, and it's a ball and two strikes now.
Yeah, the best way to neutralize this guy's power, just keep putting pitches right there.
Runners on the move for second. Swing and
Aw, come on, Adam.
That's a foul.
Come on,
ball.
Adam.
Now a swing and a chopper foul right at home plate. A runner on first with two away. And he'll snap one over to first.
He's safe.
And a dive, but he's back.
Got a pretty good lead right there.
A ball and two strikes. Here it is.
Ball. No.
Adam's going to get struck out. I'm calling it right now.
Too far in, and it's even at 2-2.
And this is where he gets so tough. He's seen everything you've got, but you still got to make one more good pitch to get him out.
Adam, I swear, if you strike out, bro, I'm requesting a trade in between innings. I'll leave. I'll leave.
Locked in a good battle. Here comes another one.
Deadpool, thank you so much for the sub and welcome, my man. I appreciate it, buddy. Make sure we just go to Hypes in the chat for Deadpool. Man, I wish I had my sound notifier on, or my notifier sound on. Because it would have been you.
And the slider's in the dirt.
Oh my God, get this shit going, Adam.
Quick in his delivery to the plate on that last pitch.
Well, you got to remember the slide step does two things for you. It gets the catcher the ball quicker so he can throw a guy out.
Ooh.
Hold the runner on first so he doesn't
I'm on third. I'm safe. Ooh, let's go.
And he is in there.
That's why you run.
Good job there keeping the inning alive.
All right, we got Johnny Boy up. Johnny Boy, come on.
It's an easy decision to keep on going around.
Two-out rally.
He makes it into third easily.
1-1, here it comes.
Oh, and he got it, boys. 2-0 ball game.
Notch one in the score column as a runner from third crosses the plate. It's a
2-0 ball game. Johnny Boy. Ooh, 5-0 in the second?
The hitter now.
Yeah, we'll take it. San Diego,
shit. Second with two away.
Freddie, welcome back, man. Thank you so much for the 15-month resub. Thanks for the continued support, dude.
Slip away early.
I appreciate it, bud.
On the ground a second. King.
Oh, God.
Throw to first in plenty of time, and the side is retired.
All right.
Michael King steps in for his second at-bat. A fielder's Michael choice his first King. Time around.
Two outs. Oh, let's go. That's a gapper. Maybe.
This is going to get down for a base hit.
Oh, God. Double. Hey, let's go.
Following the two-out double.
We make anything out of it? Nope.
Michael King gets a shot here with two on and two out here in the fourth.
How did I get a double on that pitch?
Two-out at-bat right here.
Is that guess pitch location?
But you don't want to have to look back on this.
Yes, let's go. Back-to-back doubles. RBI. Woo! Let's go. Multi-hit game. Robbie Grossman. 6-0 in the fifth.
He was a strikeout victim in his first try.
Well, at the very least, he went down hacking. Striking out is one of the many frustrations that go along with hitting.
Oh, just I'm going, check. How many outs? Oh, God. I'm just going to, oh, no! Oh, he got him anyway. Holy shit.
Oh, what a play.
Woo!
That's a nice play there at first.
Oh my God! I didn't know how many outs there was. Oh my God, that could have haunted. I could have fucked up that. I could have messed that up badly.
So maybe they have a pretty good idea of how to attack him again right here.
I almost threw an error. My boy Adams got my back. That was close.
Michael King stands in, looking to build off that RBI double from his last plate appearance.
And with a man on first, it'll take at least another double to bring him in.
The fastball here is he'll take a look at ball one. Right. 1-0.
Come on. Oh, when was the last time we got a no-doubt or home run? That opposite field.
Pitch swung
and I'm underneath it. Damn it. Popped it straight up.
Grossman will settle under it to make the play for the first out as the runner will have to head
back
to first.
Sorry, man. I'll get you next time. Next game.
And as we wrap things up here,
Lonnie Chisenhall,
right,
home run with 3 RBIs. He was 1-for-4.
Player of the game award.
Yeah, and I think we probably could have given this award to 3 or 4 different people.
8 for the final.
Definitely can't overlook his contribution.
Come on.
He really played a great ball game.
All right, let's go.
So that just about does it for EK.
All right, final game of the series. San Diego, you going down.
A fine afternoon to enjoy our national pastime at Seattle's Safeco Field. Today, the finale of this quick two-game series between the San Diego Padres and the Seattle Mariners.
Yo, why am I playing so much defense?
Carrara, as he'll get his first opportunity in this
round. I mean, I guess it's a good thing, but it's just kind of weird I'm not DHing as much.
Sent on the ground out to second.
Before I make some errors, some errors.
Michael King readies for his first swing.
18-for-45 last 10 games. No outs again early. Oh my God, San Diego, you got some shitty ass pitching.
First delivery to him on the way.
Come on, get over him. Oh my God, it's right at him. Just crushing the ball too. Oh, and he's safe. Thank God. That was solid. We're ahead 5-1 in the second.
Michael King stands in for the second time.
Look at where that pitch was. Why couldn't I hit a home run on that?
His first at bat.
Yeah, he was pretty unlucky last time because he squared up that nicely. So we're going to have to see if they still come at it with hard stuff.
One ball.
Now
no
a fastball
strike.
That couldn't quite find the zone. It's ball one.
Gonna hit me. Oh God.
Inside.
I thought that shit was gonna hit me.
Yeah, he's looked at two close pitches. You get the feeling that this is the calm before the storm. I think he'll unload on this one if this thing is anywhere near the zone.
3-0.
And the plot thickens here.
3-0, do I swing? Do I swing on a 3-0?
That's a
ball four.
One for ball four. So that'll put runners on first.
Ball
and
four, boys.
Michael King stands in, reached on a walk.
Four straight
in his
balls.
Last trip.
The batter, second baseman, Michael.
Ready to deliver. Here's the first pitch. And he'll lay off a fastball here in a good spot, but ruled the ball 1-0.
All right, man.
Just because he's thrown 5 straight
balls
doesn't make this an automatic take. Especially if
we're throwing 6 straight balls now.
And he falls behind now, 2-0.
This dude won't pitch me a damn strike.
Outside 3-0 now.
I've seen 7 straight balls.
3-0.
Yeah, I want my run producer swinging the bat. It's my number 7 hitter. Probably not.
And I hit it on the ground the opposite way.
Throw gets him. 2 down.
Damn. Can't get a hit, boys. I'm getting ahead in counts, but nothing's going my way.
To get the Friars going here in their half of inning number 6. Into the windup. Here comes the 0-2 pitch. Swinging a soft liner.
Throw to first. Hey. Outs him, so the leadoff man's retired here to begin.
Maybe I'm playing more defense because I up my Will attributes Myers in fielding. So now maybe I'm just a better fielder than Robinson Cano. I'm assuming that's why, because they were only keeping Robinson Cano around to field over me. And I was DHing.
He's got a nice line drive. So maybe we'll witness that right here.
Woo, what a play.
The sixth inning is progressing quickly here. Now two away.
Yeah, I'm playing a lot more defense now.
Come forward now. He's popped out and struck out in his first two plate appearances. Takes this the
other
way to right.
Oh, man.
And that's
I wonder if I could have snagged that. I didn't even try.
With two men out.
I just don't want to jump and get injured to get land on a shoulder or something.
Devin Marrero.
All right, we're turning two.
He's singled and
struck
out. Go turn
two, baby. Turn two, baby. I just did this. I'm going home. Don't even know how to play baseball anymore.
Here it comes on 1-1. Drilled on the ground is short. The second.
I held it.
He'll put this in his pocket and be content.
What the
just
fuck,
the
game?
Out.
I preloaded circle and everything, and it just didn't
Brett
throw
Willis
it.
Will stand
I'm furious.
In bigger at bats of the ball game to this point, as he'll do so with the bases loaded.
And that
inning should be over.
Still hasn't shown up yet. And like you say, you've got the bases loaded. You just wonder how many more of these opportunities are you going
to
get.
Oh, no.
Hard hit ball to second. He gets dirty, but he can't make
couldn't
the play.
Couldn't get to that one.
To base hit.
And they're going to score because of it. They're going to score because of it.
It's now a
five. I literally preloaded circle
game.
And nothing happened.
Will
now they're, oh, my God. They're going to tie this game now.
He can do here.
It's all my fault. It's all my fault.
Home in the inning so far.
Well, this could be a huge inning or maybe the end of the inning. This is a pivotal at bat in one of the turning points of this ball game right here.
Hit out towards second. On to first.
Get us out of this damn inning.
Managed to not let this in. Michael
free run game
stands into the box. He's 0-2 so far in this one.
Michael game.
He's set. Here it comes. First pitch fastball off the plate there, and it's ball one.
Taking a lot of pitches.
6 runs, 7 hits. And no errors in the game for the Mariners to this point.
That's a home run. Come on, baby. Come on, baby.
Back goes
Woo! There we go. There we go. Finally, man. It's been a while. We've been deprived.
A solo shot here to straightaway right field. Number 17 for him on the season.
Number 17.
7-3.
This is just
well, my last two home runs have been opposite field, man. What's going on with me? Ooh, finally. We'll take that.
A good offensive performance here, but I think we can agree on naming
Seager gets player of the game.
Right here is our top player of the game.
Yeah, he came through with a couple of hits.
7-3 the final.
That big home run, which
that's a
really
sweep. That's the sweep,
victory.
Right? Is that the sweep of the Padres? I think that's the final game of the series. Well, it was a two-game series and another two-game series. Oh, man. We're 500, boys. We're actually doing something. Oh, yeah. Look at that. My fielding's up, boys. It's a miracle. Except for I have a potato arm. We need 7,000 to get Jesus. We're exceeding expectations still. Let's see. Robinson Cano is just riding the bench. The old man. He's batting a 305 though. 6 home runs. Let's see. Check out league leaders. We're still in the lead for batting average, 369. Oh, we weren't actually. Michael Coleman's dropping down a little bit because he was ahead of us. Hits 86. At bats though, we're third for in at bats. Doubles, we're on here with 14. We're tied for eighth with 14. Triples, I don't even think we've hit a triple this season. 17 home runs. Eric Hosmer's one ahead. Nelly's got 14. Tied with 3 other people. RBIs way ahead, 22 ahead. CJ Cron. Runs, we're here 37.
Way ahead in steals. Nah, I don't think we're anywhere in walks. Slugging percentage, OPS. Felix is up here with 6 wins. Rookie, relief pitcher. Wait, relief pitcher, but he has 6 wins? He's 6-1? Yo, what? That didn't make no damn sense. Dude, it's crazy. All right, I want to see awards. You notice our we're leading MVP race, Cy Young, batting title, Hank Aaron Award. We're third now. Yo, I have yet to get an error. Come on, man. Where's my Gold Glove? I want my Gold Glove Award, baby. That's what I want. We're only 2.5 games. Wait! Holy shit, guys! We're 2.5 games back of the Stros. They've lost 3 straight. And look at everyone else. The whole division is killing it right now. We've won 4 straight. The Astros. We're catching up to the Stros. We're only 2.5 games back. Yes.